This is one of his most famous songs. And there aren't many recordings of Robert Johnson, but if you get a chance to get out there, check him out, Robert Johnson. This is a tune called Crossroads. Karen Toller on the final note. Mark Perry on the bass. Mr. Tim Neal. Yeah.